finally be myself again.
He put it in the video!
Wait. Like 2 weeks ago, I was getting some work done when all of a sudden I get a post notification from Potato Chat. I'm a huge fan of Gene, so I immediately clicked on it and watched the whole video. At the end of the video, he puts a text saying you can make an outro and send it to him, and you get a chance to be featured at the end of one of his videos. So I looked creepy into the distance with a smile on my face because I was up to something. Since the name of his channel is Potato Chat, I thought about something that had to do with potatoes. So I wanted to, you know, incorporate that into the outro. Something like jump up and down and then mid-air turn into a giant potato and then fall into the ground. So I thought about the shots that I needed. The shot of me jumping, a clean plate, and the shot of the potato falling. And for the last shot, for that last shot, the potato falling, I thought about using a green screen. I did get all the shots, but when I went into post to edit the video, I noticed that me falling doesn't match the speed of the potato falling, and I didn't film the potato falling at 60 frames per second, so I couldn't like slow it down in post to match it with the speed of me falling. So to make it easier for myself, I put the potato on a big toothpick and then I filmed it statically and then animated so it would appear to be falling. I used rotoscope because key light was a bust the first time. The potato has this yellowish green look, so when I used a green screen as a background, it also affected the potato when using key light. So that's why this time around I used rotoscope to mask the potato out. I know it sounds obvious, but I don't usually use green screen, so I didn't know that if you use something that is also yellow, it may affect the object. So now you know, and now I know, that if you're using a green screen, don't put something yellowish in front of it if you're gonna use key light, because it might affect the object. Anyway, I still didn't like how the idea looked, so I 86'd that and went back to the drawing board. The next day, I came up with an idea that I thought was way more simpler than what I did the day before and could be more effective. I thought about saying thanks for watching the video, blah 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 blah, and then throwing a bed sheet into the air and then mask everything but that bed sheet, and when it comes down, it would reveal that I turned from a human into a big potato. Kind of the same idea, but the execution this time would be different because I only had to mask out everything but the bed sheet. And because the bed sheet had like one color, the green color, rotoscoping was way easy. And this time I filmed the potato in front of a blue screen, because using a green screen the first time, shame on me. Using a green screen the second time would have been also shame on me. So yeah, I used the blue screen. So I brought every shot together, the shot of me throwing the bed sheet up, the clean plate, and the potato in front of the blue screen. And this time it did look quite good, like the end result looked quite similar to what I wanted it to be. I exported it and sent it to Gene via WeTransfer. I did get a notification that he downloaded it, but I haven't seen it yet on one of his videos, so we'll just have to wait and see. Okay, Gene just posted a video like an hour ago on his Potato Jet channel. So I'm gonna check that one out to see if he posted my ending of my outro for him in this video, at the end of this video. So I'm gonna watch the whole video and then I'm gonna post my reaction to the outro.
A few moments later.
Yeah, I just go all in. All in. That's it. Game over. The end.
Okay. I guess we're almost at the end of the video. I'm getting nervous. Here he comes, here he goes.
And yeah,
that's it for this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace! Whew, I can finally be myself again.
He put it in the video!
Wait. That's me.
Ooh, I can finally be myself again.
That's me at the end of Potato Jet's video, man. Okay. I'm cool. I'm cool. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Turn on the notification bell. Follow me on my other social media. Links are in the description. And check out my website also. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace! Ma, you know what happened.
That's it for this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace!
Woo! I can finally be myself again.